that would soar a thousand feet high to serve. Hurried by, why did they fly away? Why is it, sir? Children grow up to be people one day. What takes the place of climbing trees and dirty knees in the world outside? What is there?
Blading
fate. Oh, hello, Mrs. Joseph. Oh, I like your hair. What do you call that, strawberry blonde?
Gad, you're only jealous. Here, girl, what you got for the old man's supper tonight?
If he'd like you to get back at some peace pud, he will.
We can't do much on that, can he, eh?
All I want him for is to keep me feet warm.
Excuse me, dearie. Here, girl. Wouldn't mind having this little lot in my stocking for Christmas, eh?
You wouldn't know what to do with it. You've been a widow too long.
You speak for yourself. It's like riding a bicycle. You never forget how.
Here, I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll send my Alfie along to you. He's not bad once he gets going.
Well, I hope he's well sprung.
Looking for someone, mate?
No.
Nice day, isn't it?
Teacher's new day in class, his new day there. A teacher's new day in class, a new day there. A teacher's new day, a teacher's new day. A teacher's new day in class.
My name is Thackeray, I'm a new teacher.
Yes, we were expecting you. So you're the new lamb for the slaughter. Or should I say, black sheep.
No, just a teacher, Mr. Hackman.
I'm not Hackman, perish the thought. He's departed, God rest his soul. He's probably pouring out his woes to the divisional officer by now.
I'm not a black sheep, I'm just a teacher. I'm not a black sheep, I'm just a teacher.
I'm Mrs. Evans. Grace.
Deputy Hackman.
Just a teacher.
Have you seen any of the children yet?
I'm the new one.
Mr. Hackman's class for a moment. Mm-hmm.
I take them for domestic science.
I'm the new teacher.
Like a cup of tea?
No, thank you. Not just now.
You've been teaching long?
This is my first appointment.
Oh, this is my first assignment.
We call them jobs.
My first time.
American, are you?
British. From British Guiana. But I spent some years.
My first time.
Oh, where?
California.
First time teaching.
Weather is good as they say.
It's better.
Thought I'd give it a try.
What was your subject? But what did you major in?
Engineering.
Oh. Well, I must be off. Make yourself at home. Wander around if you like, or stay here. I'll introduce you to the others at lunch. He's new here, too. Came the day before yesterday. Tea, Julie?
Thank you.
This is Mr. Mark Thackeray, the new replacement. Josie Dawes, Euphemia Phillips. They teach the little ones. Theo Weston, you know.
Yes, we've had the pleasure. He mistook me for Hackman.
I heard he's dead. I'm terribly. That shard of humanity is enough to destroy anybody.
He got what he deserved. I'm Clinty Clintridge. Well, Clinty's a marvellous artist. Got one at the Royal Academy a couple of years ago. Teaching provides the bread and butter. Well, that's all the staff except for Mr. Bell, our PT instructor. Well, I do hope you're going to stay with us.
I shouldn't if I were you, old man. I should row home when I have a chance.
Don't discourage him, Weston. Well, I must go. Have to fix a bath for one of the girls in Clinty's class.
Why?
Kids are complaining again. Won't sit near her.
What's the matter?
Personal hygiene problems. 14 and helpless. You men are lucky. Things we women have to do for these kids. Gillian, dear? Encourage him to stay.
Why is it everyone thinks I need encouraging?
They said the same to me. There's something frightening, but at the same time challenging about this school. Do you know there's no form of corporal punishment, or any punishment for that matter?
None.
No. And I've no real teaching experience, so I'm a little lost.
Something. I don't have any experience either.
Oh.
Something.
Oh, well, of course, it'd be much easier for you.
Something.
I'm a little afraid of them.
Something.
Midday dance.
Something challenging.
During lunch break, the older kids use the
hall. And at the same time, horrifying about
even the old man
your first
time
teaching.
Dancing is merely their way of keeping fit for the more exciting pastime of teacher baiting.
Couldn't you manage to be a bit less discouraging?
That's the last thing I want to do. The music's louder than usual. They're probably celebrating their victory over Hackman.
Better go and see Mr. Flory.
I'll show you the way.
I gotta find out. I just wish I knew. Somebody help me, I just got a loan. What is the cause that started this round? I wish I knew who it could be.